good morning. It's Sunday, 20th of October, 2019. And I'm off to the usual meeting point. Meet up with Kev, Elle, Brian, potentially Sarah, and Paul for a bit of a short ride out. Thinking of going to the Raven Café, but that's yet to be confirmed. So I'm on the Bobber Black this morning, and again trying to sneak in these little ride outs when the weather's been kind to us. So we're meeting, we're setting off at 9, my usual meeting point at Sainsbury's, and we'll be back for lunch. It's been a few weeks since I was out on the Bobber Black. The last time I went out on this, I can't remember where it was to be honest. Ah, it may well have been the Gospel Pass. So we're off, and it's just Kev, Brian and me, and we're going to the Raven Café at Whitchurch. So not much to see for the first few miles of the journey as we head up the Wolverhampton, or the Birmingham New Road to Wolverhampton. Join the 41 then, up through Tetnall and up that way towards Whitchurch. A pretty pleasant morning this morning, not really cold, not windy, just nice, perfect weather. The time of year. Alright, so we've got the painful Birmingham New Road out of the way, and we're just coming out of Wolverhampton now, heading up towards Tetnall. And sun's come out. So in about 4 or 5 miles time, maybe less, we should be out of town and into countryside. I'd imagine years ago this was quite a nice part of town. Affluent. Not quite sure how many years it's been since I was last up here. Been a few. She used to be quite a regular of ours on a Sunday morning ride out to go up here. Right, just about to cross the M54 and get onto the A41 proper up to Whitchurch. I believe we can enjoy a nice bit of riding. That sort of speed limit applies. How's this rain come from? This wasn't ordered. Jesus. Let's hope it's just a short-lived shower. Nearly at the cap, I think. Well, I think any minute now we arrive at the Raven Café. It's been so long since I've been here, I don't actually know. Oh, sit over there. Just had a rather large breakfast at the Raven Café in Whitchurch, and now we're off back down to heading home down the 49 towards Shrewsbury, then down by Bridgnorth and home that way. So just need to bike in rain mode, which I've done. Although there was not forecast, we've ended up with rain. So £6.50 for a breakfast and a cup of tea at the Raven Café. That was good value. by. We're just heading home now, trying to stick to the scenic route as much as possible. Well, that's baseball with this rain with wearing the visorless helmet, because I was going to get hit in the face with rain. So I think we're going to be riding out of it though. And I've got the added pleasure of it to wash the bike now. And apart from it being a little bit chilly and a bit of rain, lovely day. Over the river again. Hello, River Severn. Wenlock. Next town, outskirts of Bridgnorth. So, let's come down the hill into Bridgnorth now. Head up and across towards Endon, Stourton. I've got to get some.
Yeah, I've started flashing. We've got 100 miles, haven't we?
I've got 23 miles. Yeah, I've got to get some.
I thought it's good, or it's not very nice, so I've just started flashing on 100.
I'm going to get some at the Queen's Head, I think.
Yeah. I'll just stick a 4 mil or something.
There's Kev behind us.
I'm a big enough jacket for you, isn't it? Gonna put a bit of fuel in.
You were right for fuel, Kev.
I'm alright, Dad, yeah.
You just started flashing.
Aye?
Have you just started flashing?
Yeah,
right, we're near the arm now, end of another ride. And I'm behind Brian. So I can get a bit of footage of the rear end of his new machine.